Incredible passions and fierce, fierce hungers and needs. Of jungles. Go on, play it. Show off for a bit. Go on.
Fire rising, kiss the sky. Just feel the fall in your shoulders. written in my soul. I will speak all life's wonders, where I am will be the man. We'll be right back.
watch the rain go pouring down.
Whistling. 10 points for mental energy.
We'll be right back.
bar and get a gin and tonic for Steve and some tequilas for everyone else.
We're going to the dressing room now for
half an hour.
That was the end of the set, but it's too far.
There's nowhere to go. Except in that corner.
What's the point of that?
£1.
Well, you want it to go outside? Because it makes you feel better. We'll carry on with this charade that we'll go outside and then come back. What do you want, Phil? Tell us.
I know. He knows what's going on. If you don't go for...
Oh, you need to go outside too.
You need to go to the bathroom.
Who wants to go to the toilet?
Let's have a vote on it. Who needs to go to the bathroom?
I might.
Oh, I don't. Actually, I can just go right here.
I'm not bothered.
These aren't even my trousers.
You're wearing your adult diapers.
Always. It's actually called Stadium Buddies. Okay. Anyway, I'll introduce the band again while you go to the toilet in your pants. On the violin, Tammy Day! On the sounds of the drum bush. In the entirely exotic fantasy punishment airline uniform, Sally Timms. Make sure your seats are in the upright position, guys. Your tray tables are locked away. On the drums, Lil Willie! Behind me here, cowering beneath the weight of the Mekong's history, Sarah Carina. On the accordion, a delightful old putter, Rico Bell! Possibly the longest serving sex slave in Europe at the moment. Give him a big hand, come on.
I don't know, is it him or us? It's hard to tell.
Is it him or us? What do you mean? What's him? That's way too heavy. Okay, we're going to do this one now because Sally wants to do this one now for
yes,
you.
Yes, what I want
and
goes.
You, and probably you, a couple of others. Right?
Here he comes. Don't go away. You have to stay here by the front of the stage. Our wonderful driver, Peter.
This is Sally's grandson, Peter. He's only 12, but... She did her pull, so she split her girdle, and that was the demise of the Eurozone. Dominant Heron, what are you wearing? I'm wearing my little red hat. In Nuremberg and Frankfurt, in Munchen and somewhere else, they're all wearing little red hats. Can somebody look after the hat? I'm afraid it's going to fall off when you're going to lose it. Isn't that great? This is from Mexico. It's an authentic... Oh, when I wear my prom sombrero, people all they say, where, oh, did you get your little red plastic hat?
I don't know.
The song's called The Last Dance.
Assistance
on
you're
this.
You're a great man.
He's a wonderful man.
He doesn't get paid any extra for playing a guitar,
not fucking. Don't get any ideas.
Check Krona, nothing.
Say a long list of saints just as long as you.
steel and the flame in the night. Crummer, teetogger, and fight! A diver gets bends when he's pulled up too tight, and a fish can't play tune on him though. All together now!
Best
driver
ever!
Now
get off!
This could possibly be our last song.
Thank you.
Do it now.
Right now. We have a request. Are the Knobles here?
I don't think so.
Is there any members of the Knobel family here tonight?
I don't think they came. They rejected us.
Oh shit, prove.
We're not doing that.
I love you.
Oh my goodness.
Half-past friends.
Ambitious. Here's Luna singing a song. A fabulous no at nose, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Good night, Chelsea.